Rhythm has a spirit, and every spirit has a power, and every power has an effect. When we speak, we make music, and when we make music, we weave spells. Spells to cure the soul, spells to cure the whole. We become natural-born healers, and Lord knows we all need healing. When most people hear the word witch, they think of evil and old ugly women riding broomsticks. But in ancient cultures, the witches were the healers, the shamans, those who knew the plans of the forest and the power of the words and the powers of the rhythm, those who knew the rituals that kept the knowledge alive. Some might fear or hate the word witch doctor, but what they really fear and hate is their own ignorance. The time has come for black people to embrace their southern roots without fear. The time has come for them to embrace their spiritual powers without hesitation. We have been taught to hate ourselves and be uncertain of our spirit, our magic. We've been taught to fear the darkness of the night, which is the darkness of our skin. We've been taught to fear the voices in our heads, which are the voices of our ancestors. Indeed, our music is black magic. And the music we create is the music of the past, the present, and the future. The complete cycles of life for the healing of our souls. Amen.